my bird the question, Holmes, and the answer came back in the shape of a name. Blake Dexter. An arms industry VIP who seems to have taken a special interest in your girl. Dexter occupies the Terminus's top floor, and his thugs have the place sealed off tight. Still, a man of your skills and resources should be able to find several access points. Good luck, Holmes.
Christ, buddy. Think I just stand and watch outside in this weather? That is hard.
Tell me about it.
Why don't you just come inside for a minute?
What are they gonna do? You goddamn damn kill. No respect for profit. If you were my husband, I'd be like, oh, I'm better than a last one. I'd cut your dick off and throw it to the alligators in the zoo.
Catch me messing around with electricity in a flooded pit.
Not for $1,000,000, no sir.
Shit.
Man, that's Joe for you. Hey, he's like a living legend downtown. Could you believe he was struck by lightning once?
The bastard walked away with that.
Fresh, too. But the guy says he can even turn on a light bulb by...
Come on!
Come down for Saturday?
Nice work, 47. You sure are a resourceful son of a bitch. Ooh, you're approaching the lion's den now. Thugs you encountered are gonna have the 8th floor completely under lockdown. Now Blake Dexter, he enjoys his privacy. And sneaking into 899 is not gonna be an easy task. And to make matters worse, Dexter's protected by a seriously nasty bodyguard who will not, I repeat, not take kindly to trespassers. So you should probably look to get off at a lower floor and look for a more subtle entry point. But what am I saying? A pro like you, you probably got the whole thing figured out, don't you? All right, go get him.
Sorry, sir.
Are the stairwells secure?
Uh-huh. You look tired. No. Don't force it.
Don't try to find the tune. Allow the tune to find you. Empty your mind. I am an empty vessel. I am a conduit.
Really, there's a shoe salesman credo. That's sweet.
Yeah, I'm almost done up here.
I tell you, place is a mess.
One of the worst I've ever seen. Well, it's a month anyway. Blood was just everywhere. Can you believe the guy used a wrench?
Listen, I'm just saying, man, I've seen the guy in action.
Last guy he fought wound up in a wheelchair. Once Sanchez, that big Mexican, smells blood, he is unstoppable.
No, no! Somebody get this shit under control, right now.
Hey, get over here. Come on, turn this thing on, will you?
Make you mad, huh?
No.
No, I know how to turn it on. I know how it's done. Just want to make sure that you know.
Okay, let's say I forgot, okay? Why don't you show me how to turn the projector on?
Yeah, you know, I would if I could, but, you know, I gotta go guard the stairs, so...
Try not to fall on your ass.
I'm sorry, what was that?
I said, you're a badass. Badass, you are.
Yeah.
Who is that dude? God, he looks familiar.
Get out of here. I don't like the city. Never have, never will.
Fuck you too, man. Fucking asshole.
Hey, you! Pretty boy, come here. Come here. Yeah, you're pretty.
Whoa.
Anyone there?
Okay, that was the sound, and that's you going to check it out. Go.
You got it.
Like that? You feel that, fucker? Heads down. This is a goddamn turkey shoot.
We are in dire need of cash. And that. Now I want to cut this.
Her name is Victoria.